How did you get out there?
Fire escape.
It's 20 stories.
Your doorman's intimidating.
Tell us a little bit about yourself, Mr. Parker.
Not much to tell, really.
Peter lives with his aunt and uncle.
Did you catch that spider guy yet?
No, but we will. This guy wears a mask like an outlaw.
I think he's trying to do something maybe the police can't.
Can't?
You know, if you're gonna steal cars, don't dress like a car thief.
You a cop?
You seriously think I'm a cop? In a skin tie, red and blue suit.
Who are you? I know it's been rough for you, Peter.
I forgot all about that thing. It was your dad's.
Your father was a very secretive man, Peter.
Dr. Connors. I'm Richard Parker's son.
Your father and I were going to change the lives of millions, including mine. Extraordinary. How did you come up with this?
There's a rumor of a new species in New York. It can be aggressive if threatened.
I gotta stop him, because I created him. Maybe it is.
Thirty-eight of New York's finest versus one guy in a unitard. Woo!
If you want the truth, Peter, come and get it.
I am issuing an arrest warrant for the masked vigilante known as Spider-Man.
I'm in trouble.